bugs aren't cute, and they can bite, that's true. And they can be mean and annoying, but hey, so can me and you. They may be slimy, kind of grimy, but they're awful special to me. So before you stomp him flat, there's a favor that I must ask. Don't squash that bug. Hand me the net. If you were a bug, you wouldn't wanna be stepped on, I bet. Don't give him a scar. Let's keep him in a jar. He'd make the greatest pet. Don't squash that bug.
Don't squash that bug.
Hand me the net. Maybe I lived in a hive in a previous life, and you may think it's a defect, but I love all kinds of insects. Just remember, each bug you see probably has a 1,000-member family. So for goodness sake, don't turn them into a pancake. Don't squash that bug. Hand me the net. If you were a bug, you wouldn't wanna be stepped on, I bet. Give him a scar, let's keep him in a jar. He'd make the greatest pet. Don't squash that bug.
Don't squash that bug.
Hand me the net. I love to watch their antenna wave and try to count all their legs. I think roaches rule and caterpillars are cool, and the beetles are so fab, they make me go yeah. Squash that bug. Hand me the net. If you were a bug, you wouldn't wanna be stepped on, I bet. Don't give him a scar. Let's keep him in a jar.